isokinetic muscle strength testing. The patient is seated upright in the dynamometer chair, stabilized with chest, hip, and thigh straps, and instructed to grip the chair handles throughout the test. The axis of knee rotation is aligned collinear to the lateral femoral condyle, and gravitational correction is performed at 30 degrees of knee flexion. During the test, the patient is given vigorous verbal encouragement to exert maximal force throughout.